into the bank at the end of each day's trading, and all payments are made by check, except for those less than $20, which are regarded as petty cash. So she maintains an invoice system anyway. But what they are trying to tell us that is all the transactions she does it at the end of the day to the bank. But she maintains, she ensures that any amount less than $20 are through the petty cash. So she doesn't pay more than $20 in her petty cash. That's the first thing you need to know. So all the transactions here, less than $20 will go to this petty cash loan. Is it clear? So now let's start. Let's check our petty cash here. Said the petty cash invoice system is $50. So for February 21, balance brought down $50. I think that is fair. Is it clear, please?
Yes, sir.
So we check on again. This is the cash book. This is cash book. Receive check, cash book, cash book. Paid window cleaner $7. So that's on 26. February 26. Window cleaners, $7. Window cleaners. Window cleaners. We don't have, we can use our voucher number. We don't have a voucher number, so let's say one, okay? So, window cleaner, $7. Total pay, $7. Under cleaning, $7. Is it clear? Is it clear, please?
Yes.
Speedy motors, this is $85, which is more than the petty cash, you can't. Petrol, $11. So on 26 again, petrol, which is $11. For petrol, it's going to be, let's say voucher number 2, total pay $11. Petrol will be under motor expenses. So it will be $11. On the 27th, refreshments. Refreshments. Let's that be voucher number 3 for $5. Total pay $5. Under refreshments, $5. On the 27th, Gandhi stores. Under 27th, Gandhi stores. Gandhi stores. That'll be voucher number 4. Amount $12. That will be on the general ledger. $12. Is it clear?
Yes.
So they said, write a petty card for the week ended 28 February 29. Use analysis column to freshman cleaning motor expenses and ledger accounts, which we have done. Balance the book on 27th. So we balance the book on 27th. We restore the invoice on 28th. So we balance the book on this 27th. So on the 27th, balance. So let's check. We have the total amounts here. So before we do that, let's check the total amount here.
Balance is on the 27th, Mr. Right?
It will be on the 27th, but let's put this together first. So we have 12. 11, 5, 7, 17, 28, right?
Yes.
28 and 35.
18.
35, right?
Just
17, 28, 35.
Yes.
35. So on the 27, balance. Carry down will be how much? 15. Which makes it 50, right? That will be on the 27th. Do you understand here?
Yes, yes.
So we'll go back here. February 28th. February 28th. Balance. We have how much left? Balance brought down. 15, right?
Yes.
Balance brought down. 15. Maintain the new interest. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
So we have 50. So these are our new interest for February 28. Is it clear?
Yes.
So that's about that. Now the second question says, prepare, write up a cash for the week ending 28 February 29. So the rest will be in the cash book. This will go into our cash book. Cash book. And that's what we have. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 transactions in the cash book. So let's see if we can use the cash book here. Because there are 4 transactions, right?
Yes.
So this is our cash book. Cash book. So please look at the board.
So, balance at bank, 3,120. So we have on February 21, right? February 21, balance brought down at bank, 3,120. 3,120. We move on. Paid SWT 721 to settle account 751. So 750. So SWT is a credit supply to please and look at the bottom. SWT is a credit supplier. So SAFI pays SWT 721 to settle account of 750. So that means SAFI received a discount from SWT. So there's a discount from this amount. So payment on 22, February 22, payment of 721 to the bank at a discount of what? So we say 750 minus 721, 92, $29 discount. Do you get it? So here we receive discount $29. This makes the 750 account paid. Then we go on. Received checks. Jamfat calls 410 to settle account 425. Now, Jamfat is a credit customer that SAFI has given a discount to. So that's discount allowed. So 410 minus 425, that's 15, right?
Yeah.
425, 410.
Yes.
515. So there's a discount allowed of 15. Receive the check on the 20 what? 24th, right?
Yes.
On the 24th. From Jamfat. Jamfat? Jamfat stock. So we can use this ST. Bank, how much is that? 410. Settlement of 420. There's a discount allowed of 15. Discount 15. Then 410. Is it clear, please?
Yes.
Great. Then that is done. Another check was received from AB Trading. The same date. AB Trading. For 220. 220. So we move on. Then there are payments, speedy models, 85, on the 26th. On the 26th. This one. Here we put the name, Southwest Traders, SWT. Now speedy models, right? Speedy models. Speedy Motors. How much is Speedy Motors? $85. $85. We move on.
No, we got it. Yes.
Speedy Dollars. Speedy Motors. $85.
Yes.
$85. Then we move on. Petrol is done. And that's the only thing we have. The rest are going to the petty cash. So we have to balance this. So please. 721 minus this is how much? So we have our discounts here. February
28. So 836.
On the 28th. Balance brought down. Balance carried down. Would be how much? How much do you call it here? This is how much? The total here is how much?
3,700.
3,750, right? 3,750. That would be our total.
3,750.
$3,750. The discount is still 15. Then we go out here. So 3,050 minus this is what?
3,750. Here is 29.
Add this together minus 3,050. This is 6. 0. 908. 906, right?
No, wait, it's 6.
What does it give you, please? 806, right? Minus 3,750. What does that give you?
That gives you 2,924.
2,924. 944.
Yes.
Okay. So our balance coming down will be 2,944, right?
Yes.
944. So here on February 28th. Okay, good. Balance brought down will be how much?
Let's see.
2,944. Is it clear?
Yes.